All right, those high sides work pretty good. Quite a bit of wood loaded on this puppy. So let's go ahead and head back to the house. Get this stuff unloaded. Little bit. That's probably good. Yeah, it's perfect. Thank you. All right, Dad, what do you think? Not a bad pile, huh?
No, it looks great.
Yeah, you could definitely tell the green to the season stuff we've had. All right, so let's wrap up, everybody. That Bobcat's sweet.
Yeah, nice.
It's nice. So as you guys saw, the trailer's not the best. I think what I'm going to do is, I was talking to Kevin, I'm probably going to pay him. His friend has a logging truck. I'm probably going to pay him to come here with a grapple load of the slabs, dump it here. We're going to work on that in future videos. But I think this rack is more than enough for a year, two or three, maybe, depending on how much we burn. But I think if we get a couple grapple loads here to season, my dad can come up with the tractor and we can process like we did. We could do probably double this if we weren't screwing around with the trailer.
Yeah,
the trailer was
a
pain in the butt. But all right, well, I think that wraps it up. A job well done. Thanks for bringing up your shiny new toy. We took the shine right off of it. So anyways, let me know what you guys think. Appreciate you guys watching. Always having fun around here. So hit that thumbs up button, leave a comment, subscribe to the channel if you're not. And like I always say, we will see you out in the woods.